person on YouTube.
That's me.
Somebody who I've wanted to make a rant on for literal ages now. And possibly my first YouTube beef. Anyway, with all that aside, let's finally get into the rants. His videos slash content just contains of one videos, Friday Night Fortnite videos, or something else. His videos are kind of bad because he uses the text-to-speech because he knows he sounds like a total hear his voice.
Character. Anyway, if you have noticed, I've reached 10,000 subscribers.
Guys, he reached 10,000 subscribers.
Sticking for not 64? You're just being a racist. Cause you don't like how he speaks English.
Yeah, Bina, well guess what? No. Anyway, back to his content. This guy produces one of the most lazy, stale, uninteresting content imaginable. Like, Apple, what happened? I mean, this guy used to make videos of him just being a and crying about people hating different characters of BFB. But with those videos, I could at least say that they stood out. They were different. I mean, minus the gay text-to-speech voice, but whatever. I mean, a lot of the Object Show community is just follow the leader. Like, acting like sheep, bro. They are just mindless f- until Adam Katz or Jack and Jellyfee come by. Now he makes content that is just, look, guys, FNF, look, guys, won. Yeah, guys, know that. Watch that. Same, bro. I play that game. I watch that show. Yeah, guys. Yeah. All I'm saying on YouTube is just make your content more creative. Think outside the box, bro. Anyway, that's all I have to say about his content. Let's move on to the next segment. Oh yeah, and get rid of that stupid text-to-speech voice. Now, if you don't know, a person on YouTube is a virgin. He will do anything in his power to make him not be a virgin. But for now, he has to stick with things that pleasure him until the day that he has his moment. In other words, he's a loser degenerate.
Classic degenerate male behavior.
Take this for example. He made a video on the voice actor of Eggy, aka Catherine's son, acknowledging him. And oh boy, you better believe that he probably fapped with his spaghetti noodle. Also, he's an FNF fag, so there's also that. I mean, seriously, bro, how do people find people? How is that? Why do people like that? To all that, he has anime girls on his YouTube banner.
Look at you being angry about anime girls. Aw, did we hurt your feelings? can you believe this? He's getting mad over anime girls.
Like, really, Bina? Trust me, there are a lot more accounts for his degeneracy. For example, he made a joke about this one flame character supposed to be a minor. Well, he basically made a joke. It was a blue flame. But he basically made a joke saying, this guy is hot. Literally. But all that does not top anything I'm about to cover in this next one. I'm talking, I'm about to drop the bombshell. So basically, this guy has a place on his server, Discord server, called Horny Zone. Well, the description of the Horny Zone is something like, you can come without judgment, except GB Lime or something like that. I don't really have the screenshot of it because I was banned for calling people who basically sell their body pigs. I mean, they are. But what I'm about to show you is awful. This guy follows a Twitter account, which basically shows NSFW. Well, I think he follows it. He might, you know, like, tune in. I'm pretty sure he doesn't follow it because he might have a separate account for that, but whatever. Well, you guys might be saying, well, what's wrong with a little degeneracy?
Typical degenerate male.
Well, that's not my problem. You know, pyrocynical is basically like as a fetish. Although I respect him. Here lies my problems. This guy, his Twitter account is linked to his YouTube account. And as we all know, he makes videos based on FNF and the Object Show community. Now, the Friday Night Fortnite community and the Object Show community are filled with children. People who should not be watching porn. This guy. So basically, he had a Twitter post. If any kid, you know, with a Twitter somehow got Twitter and they clicked on the link, they would be taken to an account with not so pretty stuff that should be shown to kids. So I'm gonna censor out the Twitter account's name. I don't want any kids, you know, any kids watching the video going to that. And, you know, yeah. Well, with that said and done, it's time for a montage. A degenerate male montage. Roll it. You people may be thinking, what is this? I already hate this video. How could it get much worse? Well, there's a certain historical figure that is controversial. And that historical figure is named Benito Mussolini. Now, why do I bring this up? Well, Apoy is Italian. And Benito Mussolini is also Italian. Now, what do Europe's first fascist dictator and on YouTube have in common? Well, the way they're posed. A lot of images you can see Benito Mussolini like this. You all know who else you could see with a lot of images like this? Right, Apoy. All I'm trying to say on YouTube is don't give your baby fans easy access to porn. Make better content, maybe think a little. And Benito Mussolini might be your great 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 grandfather.
Listen, officers. I promise I am not a fascist from the 1900s back from the dead. I just happen to be an Italian with a zombie costume. That I can't take off.
I mean, it was Halloween recently.
Come on. I can so totally prove he is a fascist. Look at how he poses.